اسمي حنان الفردان and I am from Al-Ramsa Institute. Today we'll have a new lesson, but before starting with a new lesson, I would like to tell you a new way of greeting. Maybe you are wondering why I'm holding a flower, because today I will say a special greeting regarding flower. So it is Sabah al-Ward. I know that you know Sabah al-Khair, but Sabah al-Ward is very special, unique greetings. So Sabah al-Ward, morning of flower or morning of rose. Tamam? So today, inshallah, we'll start doing or having a lesson about the self-introduction. But before going again in the self-introduction, I want to share with you a recommendation or advice. We have a lot of people asking me, Hanan, how we can learn Emirati Arabic fast, or how we can learn it quickly? And my answer is always, learn the basics, learn the words that you can use it in your daily life. With any common language, with any language or foreign language, all what you need is just to start with the basics, the daily words, like the name, the greetings, the numbers, the simple questions. So that's why I decided today to focus my lesson on the self-introduction. Tamam? So let's go for the lesson. So you will see here in the board that we have it in Arabic. We have it in Arabizi, and Arabizi means Arabi plus Inglizi, so it becomes Arabizi. So if you cannot read Arabic like Ana Ismi, you can follow here with the Arabizi, Ana Ismi. And you have the English translation here to support what you are learning today. So I will use the word as the pen today. Okay, tamam? So, Ana Ismi, Ana means I am, Ismi means my name. I know it's weird to say I am my name, but this is something that we can use it in Arabic. You can use only Ana to say like Ana Hanan or Ana Maryam or Ana Michael, or you can just start with Ismi, like Ismi Hanan, Ismi Maryam, Ismi Jane, Ismi. Or you can use it both, Ana Ismi. So Ana Ismi Hanan, Ana Ismi Hanan, Umri, my age, Umri. So see, Umri, it's with A. Umri, you can say 25 sana, 25, or 30 sana, or 40 sana. You need to know your number, or at least your age in Arabic. So Umri, I will tell you my honest age, or my real age, 31 sana. واحد, which is one, وثلاثين سنة. أنا ساكن في الإمارات. أنا means I am, again. ساكن means I live or I'm living. And this is an adjective. Here it's only for male, but today or now I am a female, so I would say أنا ساكنة. You need to end it with تا مربوطة or A at the end. So it will become ساكنة. أنا ساكنة في دبي, في الإمارات, في لندن, في أمريكا. Just say the name of the city or the country you are in. تمام؟ So most probably you would say أنا في الإمارات because you want to speak Emirati Arabic. So أنا ساكن or ساكنة في in في الإمارات في الإمارات in the UAE. So UAE or Emirates in Arabic, it's Imarat. ساكن في الإمارات من, from, or since. How many years you have been in the UAE? 10 years, 15 years, 20 years. Let's imagine it's 20 years. So من عشرين, عشرين. So من عشرين سنة. من عشرين سنة. From or since 20 years. Then, I work, أشتغل, أشتغل. A lot of people, they don't know the Emirati word for I work. Some of you, maybe you know the word أعمل, which is the فصحى, or the modern standard Arabic. But in Emirati Arabic, we would use the word أشتغل. أشتغل, أشتغل. أشتغل في الإمارات. You can say I work in the UAE or I work in Dubai or I work in a specific company. For example, أشتغل في دبي or أشتغل في do أشتغل في اتصالات. So you can just the name of the company that you are in. And please try to know the company name, your company name in Arabic. أشتغل في الإمارات or أشتغل في دبي. And then you can add more flavor to your sentence and say أرمس. أرمس is a pure Emirati word to indicate or to say the word I speak. I'm sure maybe you heard the word أتكلم. أتكلم is a common Arabic word, but أرمس is very pure Emirati word and it's only used in the UAE. So أرمس إماراتي, أرمس إماراتي, I speak إماراتي. Or you can say أتكلم عربي, أتكلم عربي. So أرمس إماراتي شوي بس. أرمس, I speak إماراتي little bit, sorry, إماراتي شوي little bit only, بس. So the word only, it means بس. Again, so let me say it again with the fast flow. So just for you to hear how you can say this in Emirati Arabic and impress your friends. أنا اسمي حنان, عمري 35 سنة. Let me say, أنا ساكنة في الإمارات من 35 سنة. أشتغل في الإمارات في معهد الرمسة, in الرمسة Institute. أرمس إماراتي شوي بس. Can you now try and say it by yourself and see how it goes? And remember, the first time maybe it's the hardest part, the hardest time, but the more that you do, the easier it becomes. And now let's have the conversation between two people saw each other in the first time. So what could be the dialogue between those two? And this is between Ahmed and Jack. Ahmed, which is he's supposed to be from UAE, and Jack from, let me say, US. Tamam? So Ahmed would say, Salam alaikum. Salam alaikum. And remember the three is A. So Salam alaikum. Salam alaikum. Ishhalik. Ishhalik. Salam alaikum. Ishhalik. Like peace be with you. How are you? So ishhalik. And if you have seen my other lessons, you will know that, for example, ishhalik, whenever it ends with K, it means for a male. But if you want to say to a female, it becomes ishhalik. Ishhalik. So Jack would say, let's imagine that Jack knows Arabic. So he would say, Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah, which is thank God. Alhamdulillah, bikhair, shakhbarak. Alhamdulillah, bikhair, shakhbarak. Shakhbarak means what's up. Again, it ends with K, which means for male. If it ends with cha, if you want to say it for female, it will be shakhbarak. Tamam, alhamdulillah, bikhair, shakhbarak. Ahmed would say, Ana Ahmed, I am Ahmed. أنا من الإمارات. أحمد. أنا أحمد من الإمارات. From UAE. Jack. أنا جاك. أنا من أمريكا. أنا من أمريكا. I am from US or I am from America. أنا من أمريكا. So أحمد would say, تشرفنا. Nice to meet you. تشرفنا. 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 And Jack will say, الشرف إلنا. The honor is for us. Oh, nice to meet you too. الشرف إلنا. So تشرفنا, nice to meet you. And the reply is, الشرف إلنا. أحمد, كم سنة أنت في الإمارات? كم سنة, how many years? So كم is how many. كم سنة, how many years? أنت في الإمارات. كم سنة, أنت, you. في الإمارات. جاك, أنا من 15 سنة في الإمارات. أنا من 15 سنة في الإمارات. And he said, and I work in دو. أشتغل في دو. أشتغل في دو. I work in دو. Do you remember the self-introduction? So you can use this here as well. أحمد then would say, حياك الله في الإمارات. حياك الله في الإمارات. حياك الله. It's like a welcome. It's like أهلا وسهلا. But this is very pure Emirati way to welcome people. We would say حياك الله في الإمارات or حياك الله في الإمارات for a female. تمام؟ I hope you enjoyed the lesson today. And please remember to subscribe in the channel and to watch more videos in YouTube. شكرا ومع السلامة.